Okay guys, so we have an imperfect arch here, and I'm going to go up there and measure it, kind of what our angles are going to be, and we're going to be installing this Redi shade. So it's a pleated fabric arch shade, there's no tools necessary. And it's got some light filtering privacy. So made in the USA, pretty self-explanatory. These are designed for a perfect arch if you have one. If they don't, your install's a little bit more complicated. And we're gonna go over all that. So I'm gonna measure my arch. Okay. So to take this out, kind of just shake it down from the top there. Okay. So just turn the box upside down, kind of shake it out. This comes with instructions as well as this piece right here, which is where it goes in the middle of your thing, and it's going to fan out. So I'm going to go up there and measure what our distance is. As the instruction says, what we want to do, so original arch shape, to determine if your window is perfect arch, it's not, I already know it's not, okay, so exactly double the height, you have a perfect arch, so once you have confirmed you have a perfect arch, use a trimming seal on the shade to trim your shade. If you don't have a perfect arch, check it back. So we're going to measure the distance from one side to the middle, basically, so let's go do that. I'm gonna take a pencil and paper up there if I can find my pen. Don't know where my pen went. I'm gonna go find my pen. Alright, got it. So let's get up there, shall we? Gonna go measure where we're at on this thing and see. Done here. So, here we go. Be careful on the ladders. Won't fall off. Okay, so our arch from the side to the middle is going to be 35 and a half. 35 and a half. I don't know if this arch is going to fit or not. This is, I left my thing up there. Let's see, it says 24, 70, it says 72, so I said 35, and 35 is going to put us at was a 70, right? Okay, so this should fit nice. 35.5 and 35.5, 71. This is supposed to be measured for that. So if we take this here and we arch it over like so, this will stay down. Okay, so try to get over there in the corner, but this won't fit. Okay, so it looks like sideways we're pretty darn close. And I might just be able to, trim this out from right up here. I think that's what I'm going to do, guys, is just to kind of try to trim it out right up here. Okay, so my scissors up. Can I get my scissors, please? Okay, so it has this little plastic base thing. And I'm gonna go ahead and put that up there. I'm gonna move it back a little bit, see if we can get a better view, possibly. See what we're going dealing with here. Zoom in a little bit. All right, there we go. That should help out a little bit. I'm gonna put this in the base there, and hopefully that'll help hold the thing up while we trim it. Kitties are going crazy. Okay. Up you go, man. Alright, so this base part goes in the middle and should help hold everything kind of together there. The fans around this thing should help hold it. Good.
touching right here. Oh. I'm gonna trim where it's touching. Just like we're trimming the hair here. If the hair's a little too long, I'm just gonna cut it off and just kind of go up from here, guys. Okay. And you got about a half inch gap between this and the actual window of the sill part. So kind of trim up here. You can see where it's touching. Trim that off. Still got a couple places where this is touching. Obviously right here. This has come off a little bit, so we're just going to trim that off as well. And just kind of put it back there. Get this straight out as we go. Tracing it out and marking it. This one's actually a, you can kind of see it go where it's touching and stuff. Alright, so right here it's not touching. You can see it's got some freedom. But then right here it's moving, so we're gonna cut that too. Catching a little bit right here, trim that off, and just go along. straighten it down a little bit more. See where we're at on this. Looking good all the way over here. We got a little bit of hang up right here. Okay, so coming up to the top. And we'll just catch it right about here. Get it going. So we're just going to continue on. Kind of measure with our finger. Here and it's just going to trim a little bit as we go, guys. We're almost there, I think.
Now,
there's a little bit here, but I'm just going to leave it because it's kind of holding that in there. So it looks pretty good, except for this part right here. There we go. All right, guys, so not too difficult to put in there. Just a little bit of stiffening and stuffing. And we'll
take a look at it here. Okay, that was pretty easy. I'm just kind of trimming away here. So took a little while to do, but it's just, you know, it's kind of just snipping away. So not very difficult, I would say. Just takes a little while. I take a long time to do stuff. So I will leave a link in the description below, guys, if you guys want to check it out. Thanks for watching this video, and hope you guys enjoyed it. So this is for an imperfect arch. If it's not all the same, So looking pretty good. We did the side windows there. If you guys want to look those up, that's on my channel as well. And blocks the light pretty good. And I think it looks decent too. So, all right, my friends, thanks for watching this one, and we'll see you next time.